YouTube, what's the deal? Your boy Antoine again coming to you with another live fire video. Today we going shoulders, we going core, we going biceps, we going a little bit of upper back, and we gonna call it a day, all right? We gonna do maybe 4 or 5 exercises. I'm gonna explain each one so you'll know how to do it, okay? So we gonna get started, man. I ain't gonna talk a lot. We gonna get started. First one, we gonna do wide grip pipe push-ups. That's gonna work your shoulders. Then we gonna move them in and do shoulder width pipe push-ups. Again, we keeping attention on the shoulders. Then we gonna do diamond in a pipe position. Shoulders, all shoulders, all right? After that, we gonna do planks in a diamond. We're gonna do 30 second planks, all right? So we're gonna do 7, 7, 7, and then 30 second planks, all right? That's gonna be one round. We're gonna do 3 sets, then I'm gonna switch it, all right? Let's go, let's get it. Hope you woke up to work today, cause I'm ready, all right? Let's roll. First one. Plank position. Guys, this is plank. This is a plank position. All right, we start from here. We going 7. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Move them closer, move your hands closer and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, diamond. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Staying at, walk it out to planks. Walk it out to planks, keep it in the diamond, and let's go, let's plank. Keep that body tight, keep that core tight. Come on, we got it. You got it, let's go. Make sure you breathe it, make sure that body is tight. Let's go, yeah. We got 10 seconds left. Good job, guys. That's one. We got 2 more of those. Two more. You already know how I like to do. I like to warm up for the build-up. Alright? We got 2 more sets. We ain't getting that much rest. Let's walk it back. I give y'all 10 more seconds, then we back at it. Alright, ready? Let's go. Wide, same plank, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Closer. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Diamonds, head to the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Walk it out. Diamond planks, and go. Good. Let's go, let's get that core right. Summer almost here. Let's go. Yeah, 15, guys. Good job. Shake it out. That's two down. One to go. Let's go. We only get 20 second break. Woo. Let's go. Shake it out. Come on. Ready? Last set. Let's go. Why? Stay in the pipe and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Closer shoulder width. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Diamonds, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think I did 10 on the last one. That's fine. Let's go. Let's fight. Let's fight. Good. Come on. Keep it in the diamond. You should be feeling that all that pressure on your shoulders right now. A lot of pressure should be on your shoulder. A lot of tension. A lot of tension. Keep going. Let's go. Stay up. Stay with me. Come on. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, guys. Good job. That was three. That was three. That was three. All right. Next thing, you're going to need, your bath towel. That's right. Go get a bath towel. I'm going to wait for you to go get a bath towel. Wait for you to get a bath towel. While y'all go get a bath towel, I'm going to explain for those ones who got a towel handy on deck. All right. That's what we're going to do now. We're going to do front rows. Front shoulder raises for your for the front shoulder. All right, front part of the shoulder, front shoulder raises, just like this, just like this. We going 20 reps. All right. After that, we gonna go pulls. All right, face pulls. But you gonna come under. You gonna come to your neck. All right, come to your neck. All right, we gonna get the rear delt. So front raises, front delt. Face pulls, rear delt. All right, and then after that, we're going military presses. Just like that, behind the head, all right? Just like that, all right? So that's gonna be, we're gonna get front, side, and rear, okay? Front, side, and rear, all right? We're gonna do 20, 20, 20, and then we're gonna get down and we're gonna do some core work, all right? The core work we're gonna do is we're gonna do some obliques, but we're gonna stay in a diamond the whole time. Alright? So this is how I'm talking, this is what I'm talking about. We're gonna stay in a diamond position, diamond hold, still having the pressure on them shoulders, and then we come in here. We come in here, just like that. Alright, just like that. We're going 20. Alright? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. First one, front raises. Alright? We're going 20. Ready? Hey, make sure you guys try to rip your towel apart. That's keeping your tension on your shoulders. Try to rip your towel apart the whole time. Keep it like that. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more. 9. 10, pulls, pulls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come right up to your neck. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Press, 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 military press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Your shoulders should be burning right now. They're going to burn even worse now. Come on. We got 20. 20 obliques. Stay in the diamond. Body straight. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on. 6, 7, 8, 9. One more. 10. Yeah. Yeah. Your shoulder should be burning right now. Your shoulder should be full with blood right now. That's one set. Two more left. Let's go. We got 45 seconds. Then we're gonna get back on. Same thing. Same thing. Good job, guys. Walk it off, walk it off. Walk it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Let's get our towel. Who would have known that you can get work with a towel? That's it, man. We using our body and we using the towel. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Shoulder raises, go. One, two, pull it apart. Keep that tension. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, two, three, four, five, pull, pull, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, pull, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10 more, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, keep that tension, come on, come on, come on, militaries, go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, 10, woo, that burn, that burn, let's go, we got a pipe, we got a pipe. Diamond pipes with obliques. Y'all ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, three more, eight, two more, nine, one more, 10. That's it, two, guys. That's it, two. We got one more. How your shoulders feel? Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee. On fire. On fire. Two more, two more, two more. Make sure you guys, keep the tension. Pull the towel together as if you're gonna try to rip the towel apart. That keeps the tension on your shoulders. That keeps the tension on your delts. Come on, come on, guys. We got one more. We got one more. Let's go, let's go. We got about 15 seconds, then we back on. 15 seconds and we back on. Good work, good work, good work. Good work. Good work. I'ma have y'all hating towels in a minute. Y'all gonna hate towels after this. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, y'all ready? Let's get it. Shoulder raise. One, two, pull it apart. Pull it apart. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, 10, pull, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, two more, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, 10, woo, let's go, let's go. Press, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Pull it apart. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Pipe, oblique kicks. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 2 more, 19, 1 more, 20, yeah, all right, last thing we got is curls, with a tap, yep, with a tap, all right, I'm gonna show you right now, all right, this is how you curl, with a tap, you're gonna put them under your legs, okay, what you are curling is your own body weight, so you're curling your legs, just like this, curl your legs, just like this. If that's too much resistance, we're going to go one leg. Go one leg, choke up on the towel, and curl one leg, just like this. Just like that. All right? When you curl up, you want to squeeze your biceps. Okay? After that, we're going to go regular crunches. Feet straight. All you're doing is you hold your hand in the diamond, and you crunch it straight up, just like that. Just like that. You're not coming all the way up. Nah. You just crunch it just like this. Alright? We keep it attention on the upper ab this time. Alright? Let's go. We got 3 sets of this. We going back to back to back. Alright? We ain't getting no rest in between these. No rest. Ready? Let's go. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. Let's go. Crunch. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Good job. Back to the towel. Back to the towel. I told you, no rest. Ready? Go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Squeeze that bicep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more. 9, 10. Let's go. Back to crunches. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. One more. One more set, guys. We almost finished. Come on. Last set. Ready? Go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last crunch. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. Yeah. That's it. That's it. We did it. We did it. 15 minutes. Straight fire. Shoulders. A little bit of upper back. Biceps. Core. Finito. Finish. Done. No more. Let's go. All right, guys. Make sure y'all keep y'all drive up, y'all determination, y'all dedication. Stay disciplined, stay consistent. All right, until tomorrow, same 3D channel, same 3D dungeon. We going in again, all over. Let's go. Until tomorrow.